good care of them. Okay, remember, get outside, get into nature, and make your own discoveries.
Because PBS Kids is diving into our newest series, Splash and Bubbles. A new show where all the friends have fins.
Let's make our own school of fish.
And the adventures are all wet.
I'm going on an epic quest!
We should journey where no fish has journeyed before.
It's a commotion in PBS Kids Ocean.
I like that.
Splash and Bubbles. A new show weekdays on PBS Kids. Or anytime on the PBS Kids video app.
This program was made possible by contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you!
Kitty Academy Child Care Learning Centers, proud supporter of PBS Kids, providing educationally focused child care, preparing children for school and for life. Kitty Academy, community begins here.
How did one of these flower seeds get here if you didn't plant it, Daisy?
Taxi! No, wait, a subway.
Nature Cat, weekdays on PBS Kids.
Dinosaurs came in all shapes and sizes. Just look at Buddy and Tiny from Dinosaur Train. And the mighty Stegosaurus, who had plates of armor on his back. No, not that type of plate. These plates that Stegosaurus probably used to protect himself against tough guys like T-Rex, who wanted to snack on him for lunch. You can discover more dino facts at pbskids.org. Now stick around for more fun coming up next on PBS Kids.
It's that time of year at PBS Kids. That magical time. That memorable time.
Happy Hanukkah, Al.
Time to decorate the tree.
That musical time of year.
Welcome to my party. Welcome one and all. As the sleigh bells chime, we'll have a good time. We're gonna have a ball.
Celebrate with PBS Kids. Watch your favorite seasonal shows all this month.
All right.
Every weekday on PBS Kids.
Coming to you live from the tree for the Peg Plus Cat Network.
They might look like your everyday, run-of-the-mill, ukulele-playing girl and her talking pet cat.
I'm a cat!
Wait, that's not so run-of-the-mill. Neither are their amazingly amazing math abilities.
You shape-shifting genius!
Huh?
You're making a pentagon with your tail!
Whenever there's counting to be done, count on Peg Plus Cat. Weekdays on PBS Kids, or anytime on the PBS Kids video app.
Not sure how to get to Sesame Street? It's on PBS Kids.
Woohoo!
With new adventures.
Me, got this.
New friends.
Oh, hi.
New songs and new fun.
What's going on around here?
I don't know, but it looks like it could be fun. Yuck.
Don't get bent out of shape.
Do not worry, I learned this in my yoga class.
Just go to PBS Kids for Sesame Street every day and play Sesame Street games anytime you want on the PBS Kids Games app.
I'm starting to cramp.
It's that time of year at PBS Kids. That magical time. That memorable time.
Happy Hanukkah, Al.
Time to decorate the tree.
That musical time of year.
Welcome to my party. Welcome one and all. As the sleigh bells chime, we'll have a good time. We're gonna have a ball.
Celebrate with PBS Kids. Watch your favorite seasonal shows all this month.
All right.
PBS Kids. On TV,
yay!
Online, or on the go.
Tally-ho!
And always free.
Yeah!
Play and have fun with all your friends on PBS Kids, PBSKids.org, and the PBS Kids video app.
Odd Squad is made possible in part by
the Heising Simons Foundation, unlocking knowledge, opportunity, and possibilities, and by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting and viewers like you. Thank you.
See something strange or unusual? Odd Squad is on the case. Using the power of math to solve odd problems. Check out Odd Squad weekdays on PBS Kids or anytime on the PBS Kids app. And go to pbskids.org for strange and unusual Odd Squad adventures and more. But for now, stick around for more fun with your PBS Kids friends. Coming up next.
Morning.
Delicious. Cute. Hey.
This bear is for you.
Here's your bear.
Who's to say? What's impossible will they forget?
You're doing great.
And as my mind begins to spread, it's me. There's no stopping curiosity. I wanna turn the whole thing upside down. I'll find the things they say just can't be found. I'll share this love I find with everyone. I don't want this feeling to go away.
That was fun. Let's do it again.
Every day is an adventure. PBS Kids.
PBS Kids knows a thing or two about nature. Thanks to our newest explorer and self-proclaimed outdoor expert, Nature Cat. A new series, weekdays on PBS Kids, or anytime on the PBS Kids video app.
Funding for Arthur is provided by... When children love learning, they can achieve wonderful things. ABCMouse.com Early Learning Academy. Proud sponsor of PBS Kids and Arthur. And by contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you.
More Arthur and play games with all the Elwood City friends, visit pbskids.org. You can find Arthur books and lots of other books too at your local library.
On PBS Kids, it's Peg Plus Cat.
Hello!
A new kind of math show.
10, 20, 30, 40.
They're experts at equations and chicken conga lines. There's no question, these guys are great at figuring things out.
Oh, yeah!
Like how angles make a pyramid, and even a donut can have a name.
It's Joni, thank you very much.
Watch Peg Plus Cat weekdays on PBS Kids or anytime on the PBS Kids video app.
Only on PBS Kids.
You're gonna love it.
It's Daniel Tiger's Neighborhood.
When something seems bad, turn it around. Find something good.
A show about life's little ups and downs.
I'm sorry.
Don't worry.
That will put a smile on everyone's face.
PBS Kids presents, in a premiere movie event, A World Turned On, where freakish creatures roam free, a pair of pants jams to the wrong beat, and hairstyles are no longer stylish.
Guess we used a lot of hairspray.
It'll take a team with a big plan and the hair to match to set things right again.
Every case Odd Squad ever solved has been undone.
Oddness reaches new heights in the Odd Squad movie premiere, World Turned On, Monday, January 15th on PBS Kids.